Scott McIntosh with the Halifax Mooseheads, and they will be facing the Moncton Wildcats in the final home game before the regular season tonight with Coach Jim Midgley. Coach, how important is it to finish strong before the Christmas break?
Well, I think anytime you want to play, you want to make sure you finish strong and obviously have a good start. And last weekend's games were okay. First game we won. The second game I didn't think we were sharp as we were on Friday night. But anyways, we'll hopefully you can carry it on here tonight.
What do you do to take away time and space from a guy like Connor Garland?
Well, he's a good player. He's a world-class player. He had MVP of the league last year. And, you know, it's just being aware of what he does. And, you know, we'll talk about that prior to the game here tonight. But, and again, it's like you said, it's time and space. And, you know, know his tendencies and know what he does well and make sure we keep him contained.
I guess, how fun is it to be part of this rivalry between Halifax and Moncton?
Yeah, it's always been there. We had a real good playoff series against them last year, and they're a well-coached team. They got some good players, too. So it's always fun playing against teams in your own division, and you know, we'll be ready, I know, as they will be, too.
Tonight marks the exact midway point of the Halifax Mooseheads' 68-game season, with the club sitting 15th overall in the queue. That has many fans wondering what general manager Cam Russell will do when the Quebec League trading period opens up this Saturday. The Moncton Wildcats sit tops in the division and second overall in the league, and will be looking for another deep run into the playoffs. Three key players to watch for, of course, reigning QMJHL MVP Connor Garland. He's tearing it up with 73 points. That's tops in the entire Canadian Hockey League. It's really hard to fathom why Team USA didn't even give him an invitation to their World Junior Camp. Another player enjoying a breakout season, American Cam Askew. He's got 20 goals and 22 assists so far. And a relative newcomer to the Wildcats, 20-year-old Austin Kosak, recently picked up from the Ontario Hockey League. He has 13 points in 15 games and has given the team some stability on the back end. The Mooseheads would dearly love to give their fans a Christmas present that we'd all enjoy, which is a Wildcats loss. We'll see if they can pull it off tonight at Scotiabank Center. I'm Scott McIntosh.